back to more Fear. I really hope that you, well, enjoyed the online multiplayer part 3 and part 4. And I kind of thought, well, maybe I should go back and do more of this. So, no, I don't want to do it again. Let's continue. Can't remember where we left off last time, so. Ah, bad water. Okay. Good to know. Situation Republica. Yeah, can't speak today. Situation Republica forces appear to be withdrawing from South River Water Treatment Plant. Paxton Vettel has not been secured. SFOD/D has entered Akaham headquarters. International resistance lighter than expected. Mission primary objective remains the elimination of Paxton Vettel. Okay, good to know. So our mission hasn't changed from last time, so we're still chasing Paxton. I've got a drink here just in case, you know, because I got a bit of a sore throat today. And I've still got my trusty shotgun, and we can't go this way, so. Also, I got my TV, my new, so, you know, hopefully the game catches still have a sound. Whilst it's still recording, because I don't want the TV going over my voice. Oh, I don't trust this. God damn it. Whoa, shit. Hello, Alma. Whoa, shit. You're playing your mind games again, Alma. Oh, fucking hell. God damn it. I was still interested.
A devastating explosion in the harbor this evening may not have been an accident. We have learned that evidence
also,
of a fierce,
you know,
gun battle has been found by police investigators. Several
blue
bodies
stuff
were recovered from the scene
stuff
with bullet and
so
shrapnel.
Blue stuff, in case
so
you don't
far,
know,
no one is
well,
commenting
in case,
on exactly what happened.
You know, oh, that doesn't look good. Yeah, in case you haven't played this game, which you should, by the way, because it's really good. Am I gonna go down there? It's right down there. So yeah, the blue ones are for your health, and the orange ones, well, yellow ones, sorry, are for slow motion, so it's two ways. What's down here? Ah! Oh, I feel like a sneeze kind of coming over here. Oh, I can go down that. I was wondering if you can get down that area. Also, I keep an eye on the flashlight, just in case it does this. So every time you don't keep your eye on the flashlight, it'll die on you, like, just a matter of time if you need it. I wonder what's upstairs. I'm not going to double back now, so, yeah, this could be the right way or the wrong way, I could be wrong. So, it's been a while since I've been on this game. So, oh, there's blood there. Oh! Hello! I don't trust this corridor. I really don't. Oh, I've got no option, have I? Shit. I'm gonna close this door behind me. Oh, God damn it. Oh, hello.
Come on, make your push.
Okay. There's blood on the ceiling, then there's fire behind that door. Right. I knew I couldn't trust that corridor, it was out to get me. Okay, let's come down in that area. Alma, please fuck off. You was? Oh fuck, she was right behind me there for a second. And she'll be like, what did you say? I'll kill you for that.
Where is she?
Damn it. Should have turned my flashlight off that. So, yeah.
Alma! If Vettel finds her. Origin.
What are you talking about? Alma, what Origin? Alright, buddy, get moving. Vettel's gotta be close.
Alright. Keep forgetting that switching weapons, sorry. So look at my armor, I got only like 8 left. What do you think I find some armor? Oh, that's not good. Oh dear. Oh, bullets in the walls. or something, yeah. Obviously there wasn't, no? Okay, let's go this way. Oh, that's a bomber. Oh, ow. So I just shot me.
Take him down!
Oh, this is a big area. Oh. Should have took that area. Well, should have took that one anyway, so that way I wouldn't have to run into the super soldiers. Oh, there's some slow motion stuff up there. If in case it is it. I don't know if you can see it. There it is. Okay, off we go again. Can we go? Can we? Oh, checkpoint. Oops. Two in one shot. There should be achievements for this game, to be fair, but sadly there isn't. So, not a lot I can do about that, unfortunately. I don't know. I don't know if I came from that area, so I don't really want to walk in a very big circle because. So that is my only option way to go.
There he is!
Whoa! Oh, shut someone's head off. Shotgun for the win. Can't go that way because obviously, you know, that's doubly bad. So, you know, maybe I was going the right way after all. Maybe this is the way because obviously I was in this area before. So. I could be wrong. Well, I didn't see that. I was like, how did I get up there? I think this could be the end of the mission. And it is. Or end of the part, I don't know. Yeah, end of the mission. Interval 3, X count arms, whatever that is. Situation, Vettel and the Republic forces are withdrawing from the South River West Water treatment plant fear operative neutralized Republica rear guard units and is continuing to pursue retreating enemy forces. Mission top priority is to eliminate Pax and Vettel. Again, the mission hasn't really changed that much. Maximum health kits you can get in this game is 10. And that's it. Just 10. Not 20, not 30. Well, if you have 30 health kits in this game, you probably feel like you're overpowered or something. So, yeah. Oh dear. I feel like I'm walking into an ambush. Oh, checkpoint. Nail gun. I don't think I really need a nail gun at this point. Hello. Pistol there. If you can just hear the game, oh, okay, someone just jumped in the water. If you can't hear the game, then I might apologize, I might turn it a little bit more, so, 50, try 50, so, like I said, I don't really want, you know, the TV going into the mic as well, so, if you can hear the game myself, that's fine, so, yay. I just like it when they go, get down, don't move. More like, don't move, you idiots. Oh god. That's about to say, I don't like all. Awesome. I'm never really that good with a grenade throw, so. Go up this ladder first. See if anything's worth. Yeah. Oh, I can't get in that area. That's about to say, is that a ladder? Nope. Ultimate one, so. Is that random dude? Well, where was a random dude that jumped off into the river? Or sewage? Whatever you can call it. Oh, more health stuff. 130. Which is good. to get in this area? No. It's good to look around in some areas in this game, because obviously you never know when you need the extra health, need the extra ammo and all that kind of stuff. So. Does it good when you like look around and obviously know where some stuff are. I don't know where all of them are. I know where some of them are, because like I said, it's a bit of a while since I've done this. So more body armor.
Alright, it's uploading. Remember that wastewater report I mentioned? There's a little more info here. Contamination seems to originate in the Auburn area. That place is practically deserted nowadays. Probably not a coincidence.
Is that it? Oh, checkpoint. I don't know what these do. I might try it. More blue stuff. Two very close together. Well, I didn't keep an eye on my flashlight, so. Stairs there. Well, so we have to go downstairs now, regardless.
Command, we've lost contact with the search team. Copy. I'm sending in reinforcements. Need to hold that position until the evac is complete. Understood.
I don't want to do that. Shit. Okay. Well, wasted too, so. Oh, monsters. Is that helicopter for me? No, it's not. Damn. Hello. Oh, I died. I don't know what I got killed by, so. I assume probably by an explosion, so. Oh, I have to get it again. So this is probably my first death in this game, so probably you can probably expect a lot more, so I was probably being careless. Even though I was using a shotgun, they were all using assault rifles. So we can change the weapons in that.
Command, we've lost contact with the search team. Copy. I'm sending in reinforcements. You need to hold that position up.
There we go. Worked out better than the last time. Kill you. You didn't hear anything. It was just you. Destroying the place. How many bullets do you take? Surely you're nearly dead. Might as well take this. I'm slowly running out of ammo in the
end.
This means I can get out of this place. Cause I'm almost still pissed. That up. Pick this up. Gotta go for a door. Can't get through. Can't get through. Bloody. Oh no, go. Shit.
Front sighted! Take cover!
I can't get out. Unless I'm missing something here in port. I can't jump when I'm crouched. Is there another way out of here? I can't get out of that window. I know you can. Oh, that's where I came from, alright, okay. So there's no way ever out then. Oh, God. Well. I think, folks, there must be a way to get through that bloody window.
Where'd he go? Quiet down.
Well, maybe I'm jumping too early. Go. No, I'm in it. It's not having it. It's like I'm hitting the visible wall. I think I am going to leave it there for now. Anyway, but I really hope that you enjoyed this, and if you want more, please leave a like, share and subscribe, so that way you don't miss out on new upcoming videos on the channel. So until then, see you for now. Bye bye.